Department as a tour guide. We have a wonderful monument up here, Noor Jahangir's Diwani Khas Diwan, as well as the 400 years old Chinas and the Shahi Hammam inside the garden. We have the nominal charge of 300 rupees. I will show each and everything about the garden.
300 rupees?
Yeah. You're from Kerala?
Yeah.
In which place?
In Kerala, Kottayam.
Kottayam, oh nice. I have been there 3-4 times in Bolgatti Palace, Kola Kollam. They were famous Lakshmi Iyer. And before 2 days, more 3-4-5 bikers come also here. All of you, I welcome both of you. You visit Jammu and Kashmir, and you know well, in the whole world, Jammu and Kashmir for famous and known for the hospitality as well as you know natural beauty. And for your kind information, this is a book, Dr. Sir Walman's War in the Valley of Kashmir and Kalahandi Reserve, writing it. Both are the historian of Jammu and Kashmir. And for your kind information, the first Mughal emperor in Kashmir in 15th century. Maybe you have seen the fort here. That is the Hari Parbat Fort. The first fort which was built by the Akbar. And for our kind information, during the period of medieval, that time we have the three ways of whole Jammu and Kashmir which is connected. From here, Ladakh, we have the Eskadoro, which is connected to the whole Central Asia. And from here, we have the Mughal Road. Maybe you ride from the Mughal Road. Very nice place. And that is connected to the Agra. And then we have another road, that is the Jhelum Road. This is connected to Pakistan as well as the Iran Afghanistan. This is the first Mughal garden which is built by the Jahangir for his beloved wife Noor Jahan, 1614 and 1632. Its whole work was completed. And whenever Noor Jahan and Jahangir came, they came from the we have another part of Srinagar Dal Lake, that is the Nigin Lake. They take that, took Shukara from Dal Lake, and then Shukara reached near here and they enjoy this garden. And almost 20-30 times they, enjoy this garden. And further can come to the Shalimar, and then we have the Nishad, after that we have the Chishma Shai, and then Parimal. All these Mughal gardens, we have the background of the surrounding this number one mountain range and background.
All these things are Mughal gardens?
Yeah, it's all these are Mughal gardens. And then we have the bank of Srinagar Dal Lake. The garden is divided into two parts. One is the Diwan-e-Am and second is the Diwan-e-Khas. One we call it the Baag-e-Faiz Bakhsh, another is the Baag-e-Faraba. For Diwan-e-Am, they allow only the common people and their royal family and noble ladies to sit in Diwan-e-Khas. And in this garden, we have the 410 fountains, which is originally from the Mughal period. But now the last year, Maharaja Hari Singh, he converted them from earthen mountain, earthen parts to the cemented. And the whole garden we have 700 by 600 area of Shalimar Mughal garden. And Jahangir, they gifted Shalimar Mughal garden to her beloved wife Mehrun Nissa, and lately we called the Noor Jahan, light of the world. And the garden, it's very famous. And for your kind information, I want to take your kind from this is a very famous garden. And you can see there's the K. Ranjan was the governor. This is a 10 rupees note. There you can see the Shalimar Mughal garden. That
one.
Please come. World is a multicultural, multi-religious and multi-language. If you read whole history, never found here there's like a communal and this is all the media, they are creating such type of negativity on deal with otherwise. People are very nice, people are very friendly, and people love each other's religious functions. And we will celebrate this, Christmas, Eid, Holi, every year together. There is no like any problem.
Okay, cool.
മുഗൾ ഗാർഡനാണ്. മുഗൾ ഗാർഡൻ കാണാൻ വേണ്ടി ഞങ്ങൾ കയറിയതാണ്. ഞങ്ങൾക്കൊരു ഗൈഡിനെ കിട്ടിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. പുള്ളി ഒത്തിരി കാര്യങ്ങൾ പറഞ്ഞു തരുന്നുണ്ട്. അപ്പം ബാക്കി
ഡ്യൂരിങ് ദ മുഗൾസ് ദേ പുട്ട് ദ ലാംപ്സ് ഡ്യൂരിങ് ദ നൈറ്റ് ടൈം ഇൻസൈഡ് ദ ബോക്സസ് ആസ് വെൽ ഇൻ എ ഡേ ദേ പുട്ട് ദ ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് ബെഞ്ച് ഓഫ് ഫ്ലവേഴ്സ് ഇൻസൈഡ് ദ ബോക്സ് ഇറ്റ് ലുക്ക് വെരി ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ. Nishad is built by the Asif Khan. He was the brother of Noor Jahan. Yeah. And then Chashma Shahi is built by the Shahi Jahan. And then there is the Dara Shukur's Peri Mahal. Dara Shukur made the Peri Mahal for his teacher, Mullah Shah. And especially they use their school of the Sufism as well as for the observation of the astronomy. Najumi, we call them Najumi. And here you can see it's a very famous. If you visit the oldest tea, you know, this is the Jaffrey work, you know, small holes, you know, inside the windows. And you know, because king was the Muslim and their women, they hidden and they see each other, they cannot come for the other people. This is the, you know, first Mughal garden, you know, and then other Mughal gardens came. And for your information, the specialty of all these Mughal gardens, they are surrounded by the Zabarwan mountains, as well as we have the 200 to 300-400 years old the Chinars. And then we have the Srinagar's highest peak, that is the Mahadev peak, 13,011 feet. And in whole Jammu and Kashmir, we have almost 2,150 high altitudes. In the month of June and July, if you come, you are able to see the different tracking places here, like the Kashmir Great Lakes track. Then we have the Tar Samar trek from the Pahalgam. Brother, come here, I will show how to the Mughals come here, and you can get there the good view. Brother, this is the, you know, we call the Shah Nahar. Shah means royal and Nahar means stream. The water, it came from the mountains. We have another small garden here. That is the Harwan garden, okay? And then we have here, you can see that this is hidden under the cloud. This is the mountain, this is the Mahadev peak. And when snow melted, it come to here, and from here it goes to Srinagar Dal Lake. You can see this is the Srinagar Dal Lake connected. Brother, you come
that
here.
One, outside that,
the water, you know, during the time the Shikara come here and they enjoy the all the garden here. Please okay. Come. And for our can information, in Kashmir, we have almost two season of the flowers. This is the salvia, and nowadays the gardeners, they remove the salvia and they are putting the different, you know, plants, small plants. And now all these plants, you know, new plants, they will be under the snow till the March. And when March, we have the here, you know, spring season, when earth is becoming and snow melting, that is the blooming. You can see the different types of flowers. And we have Asia's largest tulip garden in Srinagar, in the, near the, you know, Chashma Shahi. 12 lakhs tulips bloom in together in the month of April and mid-March. That
is
our spring season. That's the spring season.
Current situation?
Is basically, we the age of tulips, it is only 20-25 days. There will be no snow. And this is the, our rose. And for our kind information, actually we have the season in the month of the April. That time you are able to see the big rose. But this is the autumn season, and you can see the, you know, size of the rose. It will be the shrink, very small flower.
He is Joseph.
Joseph, what are you doing?
I'm a graphic designer. Graphic designer.
Oh, great. And you, brother?
I'm software engineer.
Awesome. Then you are my, you will be handle sometime my work. I will send some pictures to make a photograph, you know, picture for the traveling, all that. That is nice. Nice to meet you. And brother, you know, for your kind information, this is the Chinar. Everywhere you will found in, you know, in Mughal gardens, these are the Chinars, and ecologically it is provided as the 80 ton oxygen daily. And these are the 300 to 400 years old, and Mughals, they brought from the Iran to here. In whole world you will found only two places. One is the Iran and India in Gangetic. And nowadays you come green to red and to red, red to red. And it looks very beautiful. Maybe you have seen the different movies like the Mohabbate, and there's the song, and you will see the flowers. And I want to show one photograph in the month of November. The garden looks very, very, you know, more resplendent and very beautiful garden in the month of November, sir. See, brother. This is the Shalimar garden in the month of the November.
Nice.
It looks very beautiful.
Nice.
Chinnar, this is the name.
Chinnar,
yes, Chinnar. 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 Chinnar.
Chinnar.
Chinnar. Chinnar.
And if you have a time after that, you directly visit the Jamia Masjid here. Very old, 600 years old.
Can we enter?
Yeah, you can go there. In Kashmir, there is not like type of another states of India. There is no problem. You can go inside, you can enjoy and see the. And there is the 337 pillars, very height. And the pillars of the pine tree, the height of pillar is 50 to 60 feet. Very big, very beautiful mosque. And you get a, you know, old skis the view, what is the, you know, market, as well as, because during the period of Mughals and before 1947, people use the Jhelum River. We have here, that is the Jhelum River.
Yeah.
ഗോപ്ര സൂക്ഷിക്കാൻ
പേര് പറഞ്ഞായിരുന്നു.
പേര്
Inayat Hussain.
Yeah. The God sent it to the paradise on earth.
Yeah, sure.
So this is the match variety, you know, all that.
And
please, you know, taste here the Kashmiri Wazwan.
Kashmiri?
Quick cuisine, Wazwan. And you know, take a Wazwan, you know, varieties only two, you know, per day. Don't take two, you know, together all seven, you know, dishes. That will be not tasted for you. Take a two daily.
Kashmiri Wazwan.
Kashmiri Wazwan. This is a cuisine.
ये मुगल गार्डन उधर देखा है रामोजी फिल्म सिटी में छोटा फिल्म सिनेमे के वी मुगल गार्डन
ये वाला है. दिस इज द गुलदाव. दिस इज द विंटर फ्लावर. पूरा सुनो में भी ये फ्लावर रहता है. टुमारो वन यू विजिट टू पहलगाम एंड सोनम गुलमार्ग एंड यू आर एबल टू सी द स्नो देयर. व्हाट डू यू टेक राइट फ्रॉम जम्मू टू मुगल रोड. That's very nice road.
Jammu and Mughal.
Peer Gali. Peer Ki Gali. Yeah. And you are able to see the Peer Panchar Ring.
What?
Peer Panchar Ring. The famous ring. Mountain ring. Peer Panchar Ring.
Tichinar.
And this is the
Jammu to Mughal.
You know, green color one. This is the Vista. Vista means viewing point. Whenever Noorjahan and Jahangir, they, you know, go to the vistas and they take the view from here, because that time there was no houses. They have a view to Srinagar, Dal Lake, as well as the other gardens, as well as they use these watchtowers, security watchtowers. Now you consider Thomas Lizam, you are the Jahangir. Okay, now you are entering the Diwani class. This is for the common people. Now from beyond this point, their royal family, royal guests, they live in a Diwani class. And I want to take your notification. Once you visit Jamia Masjid, you get the concept of how beautiful our, you know, forest is. And Mughals, they use the Devdar tree. Devdar, okay? Devdar tree means God's tree. Devdar, the pine tree.
Pine
and
tree,
the species of these trees, it is the very cool. And once you cut down them, after cutting the tree, it will provide us 100 years oxygen daily. And the species of the tree is the, you know, age of these trees is 400 years. And this is the made of the, you know, Devdar tree. And for our kind information, you know, Zubin Mehta, world's, you know, orchards, you know, he has his, you know, concern held in Shalimar Mughal Garden. If you search in, you know, Google as well as the YouTube, you will are able to see the, you know, orchard concern here. Food blocker. You go to the direct Jamia Masjid. You will see very beautiful.
Anytime we can enter.
Anytime you can go. You know, once you leave from here, you directly reach the Mughal, you know, Shahnair Road. This is the shortcut road. You can see the two mosques. One is the white Hazrat Bal. Another is the Jamia Masjid. After Jamia Masjid, go to the church.
Church, where was it?
It's a long chowk.
Long chowk.
Near the Polo View. Brother, this is the Shah Mahal. This is Sangit Sia. You can see the very cool. If you touch, it is a very cool, you know. Sangit Sia. They brought from the Iran. Okay. Here you can see this is the three regions. Jammu, Kashmir, Ladakh. Hinduism is a Buddhism. And because king was the Muslim, ye upar mosque je upar rehta hai. So, just like a church is ke upar bhi rehta hai. Three regions. On the roof, there is a paper mache. World. This is the 17th century patronage still is not ornament.
And actually what happens is here during the period of Mughals, and you can see here the eco wise and it's very cold. Here you see the very coldness. And you know, Jahangir sit here. This is the throne where Jahangir sit. And their male staff, they are the opposite to both races. They sit there and then somebody dancing here.
Oh.
Because he goes to Muslim and they have the haram houses, both haram houses. They are women, they live in the both buildings and they have the small holes. They watch from the small holes.
ആ വേണ്ട അങ്ങനെയാണല്ലോ അവരുടെ വിശ്വാസപ്രകാരം
അങ്ങനെയാണ് വാട്ടർ വി കോൾ ദം ചിനി ഖാന ഡ്യൂരിങ് ദ പീരിയഡ് ഓഫ് മുഗൾസ് ദേ പുട്ട് ദ ലാംപ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഡിഫറെന്റ് ഫ്ലവേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ദി ആർ ദ ഗ്രേറ്റ് പൊസിഷൻ പോയിന്റ് അമീർ ഖുസ്രു ഹി സേസ് അഗർ ഫിർദോസ് ബറോയ് ഹമിയസ്തോ ഇഫ് ദിയർ ഇസ് എ പാരഡൈസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ഹിയർ So you can see the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, as the Maulana Abdul Kalam also visit this guy. Please come here. Here you can see now how intellectual their architecture. From here, on studio point of view, they have the secret view on the entrance point, who is coming and who is going. The garden is connected.
Okay.
And the stream we call the Shahnahar.
Okay. This stream is
yes, Shahnahar. The stream is connected to Srinagar Dal Lake.
Uh-huh.
So whenever Jahangir and Noor Jahangir came here, they came the by Shikara here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shikara is the Dal Lake or a poem.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to.
Jahangir sit here and their meals stop. Okay? They sit here and then they watch the Musha.
Musha means?
Musha means dancing. Somebody's a dancing party. Yeah. And you know, whenever Jahangir and Noor Jahan alone, Noor Jahan sit here and Jahangir sit here and then somebody there, the orchard music like that. They are doing and they are enjoying the water came from the different, you know, ways. That is very beautiful.
Time.
Let's enjoy. They have 300 years, you know, did the rule in whole India. Small plants. These plants will be under till snow. In the March. Yeah, here the snow is going again. December, November is the time of it. Because this year we get earlier, before 1 week we can come here.
We were planning Ladakh to
now
block.
But it's not possible because in the Ladakh here is very cold, this time. And the good time is July, August, September is a good time.
Okay.
And I request to both of you, next time come for a trekking trip. And you are able to see, you know, on my Facebook, check my posters.
Okay.
You see how beautiful lakes we have here. Basically, I'm a good tracker also.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to trekking. So you make a you know group of 14, 15, 20 people and come for the track. And for the tracking, we have very reasonable package for 6 nights, 7 days, 15,000, 16,000 rupees.
Mm.
And there is all meals are included here. And then you can see the all the lakes and high altitude lakes, especially in Kashmir.
Okay.
That is very different. We have the very famous lakes like Tarsar, Marsar, Gangabal, Kashmir, Great Lakes, and in whole Jammu and Kashmir. Ladakh, we have 2,150 high altitude lakes.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice, but beautiful trekking routes. And then you are able in the month of ending June, all the you know mountain passes open ending June.